Fox, I'm on the Today Show. BJ's got his own Broadway show. We're slowly marching toward the grave, so let's start on, you know, the whole being dead thing. I'm king, forget Mufasa. Beetlejuice is in La Casa. I'm live from Rockefeller Plaza. Well, dead but live, the whole being dead thing. Death can get a person stressed. We should have carpeted way more DMs. Now we're never gonna see them. I can show you what comes next, cause I'm your pal. Ignore that smell. I think Al Roker is sexy as hell. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your coffee, drink your wine, and take a breath.
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine on the other side. Die, you're all gonna die, you're all gonna die.
I'll be your guide, yeah, to the other side.
Moment full disclosure, it's a show about death.
Death is not the end, no, it's just the coda. It comes for every Carson, Craig, Savannah, and Hoda. Carpet stains? Just use some baking soda. Anyway, that's just a life hack. Back to the dead thing. Nobody is bulletproof. I work out, I eat clean. Jesus, pass the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth. Cause we're all on a hit list. Might not live till Christmas. Choke to death on Triscuits. Hey, it's just statistics. So take a little break here. We're gonna bake a cake here. The news is never fake here. Why am I awake here?
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine. Yeah! On the other side. How you doing? Not good, but the people you got to. I'll be your guide to the other side.
Seriously, though, this is a show about death.
It's taboo, but it's hardly something new. There's nothing medical professionals can do, except maybe just kill you.
If you die during this performance, the broadcast will not stop.
There's no destiny or fate.
That's the thing with life, no one makes it out alive. Don't think what you'll leave behind. Friends and family, real emotion, Game of Thrones and suntan lotion. Think of what you're yet to find. No Pilates, no more yoga, namaste, you frickin' posers. From the cradle to cremation, death just needs a little conversation. I have mastered the art of tearing convention apart. So how about we all make a start on the whole being dead thing. God, I hope you're ready for a show about death.
Man!